person hitting the door was probably standing in front of the door, whereas opposed to the first marker, it was kind of standing parallel to the door.
Then,
with this shot, the bat went. We actually went through the door and caused the opening here in the panel. You will see the design of this door is such that it has a frame on the outside and a panel, a loose panel, on the inside. The bat went through the door, and there's actually marks on the toe of the bat, which correspond with what happened here, where the bat went through the door, and these marks were created when the person kind of twisted the bat to break open the panel while the bat was through the door.
Okay, if you just return, let's see if we can get it on record. In paragraph 9.9,